Our top focus this hour, Indian Prime Minister Narendra Modi and Chinese President Xi Jinping will attend the virtual BRICS summit today. This will be the second time this month that the two leaders will be sharing a common platform amid high tensions between India and China at the border. The two leaders earlier attended the virtual Shanghai Cooperation Organization or the SCO summit. The 12th Brazil, Russia, India, China and South Africa or BRICS summit is being hosted by Russia. The theme of the meeting is global stability, shared security and innovative growth. The leaders are expected to discuss intra-BRICS cooperation on counter-terrorism as well as a coronavirus pandemic. Meanwhile, the issue of national security may also come up during the meet. This as Indian Prime Minister Narendra Modi had earlier underlined the significance of respecting sovereignty and territorial integrity during the SCO summit. For more on this, we are now being joined by our principal diplomatic correspondent, Siddhant Sibal, for more. A very good morning to you, Siddhant. Now, Prime Minister Narendra Modi will be coming face-to-face virtually for the second time this month with President Xi at the BRICS summit hosted by Russian President Putin. So what can we expect to come out of this meeting?
Well, Priyanka, this meeting starts at 4:30 p.m. Indian Standard Time and it's expected to continue for about 1 hour. This is a virtual meeting given the fact that because of the pandemic, no physical meetings are taking place. But if things are to go by the previous such meeting, just 5 days ago, there was the Shanghai Cooperation Organization virtual meeting where both the Indian Prime Minister and the Chinese President were present. The Indian Prime Minister clearly mentioned the issue of territorial integrity and sovereignty, something that clearly pointed to the Chinese aggressiveness at the line of actual control, especially when it comes to eastern Ladakh. For last many months, we know that one of the most serious build-up has happened at the line of actual control in many decades. That has impacted the relationship between the two countries. So we do expect the Indian Prime Minister to raise the issue of territorial integrity, something that has been the main focus for India at many meetings. In fact, over the weekend, there was the East Asia Summit where India was represented by the Indian External Affairs Minister, Dr. S. Jaishankar, where he called on the issue of South China Sea, saying that there are issues there and that India will back the freedom of navigation. That clearly points out to Beijing's aggressiveness in that part of the world.
Right. Siddhant, the question remains, can we expect any resolution to the border standoff between India and China at this meet, since high-level military talks have so far not reaped any solid result? And perhaps an intervention by other global powers who are part of this meet?
Well, India and China both have clarified that they will not allow anyone to interfere in their bilateral issue, whether it is Russia, whether it is U.S. President Donald Trump, because the U.S. President Donald Trump was perhaps the most vocal proponent of intervention between the two sides to diffuse the tension. When it comes to these groupings, a pointed question was in fact asked to the Sherpa of BRICS, of Russia for the BRICS yesterday, in which a question was asked that will this group be involved in the bilateral issues between India and China, and he clearly dismissed it, saying that BRICS is not to resolve bilateral issues between any country. It is for a cooperation among many sectors. In fact, this time the big focus is expected to not only be terrorism, something that India has been raising at previous BRICS meeting, but also the issue of COVID pandemic. And we do expect the Indian Prime Minister to talk about India, how India can help in the COVID pandemic, making sure that its pharma industry can be of use to the world and of course to all the BRICS countries. Next year, India will be the chair of the BRICS grouping, and it's not known as of now that whether this meeting will be physical or virtual, but if this meeting is a physical meeting, do expect the Chinese President Xi Jinping to visit India.
Right. All right, Siddhant, thank you so much for joining us this morning on this broadcast, and we will of course come back to you for more as the meeting gets underway.
Co-presented by Škoda. Simply clever.